So next, we have Sarah, who's going to sing us just one more song called The End of the Beginning.
Other day, just wishing that I could get out. When the man next to me saw the book in my hand and asked me what it was about. So I said, oh, back in my seat, a bestseller, I said, a history, a mystery in one. And then I opened the book and began to read from Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. Angels gather round him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, and the blind to see again. And for the first time here on earth, we learn that God could be a friend. And though we never ever did a single thing wrong, the angry crowd chose him. And then he walked on the road and died on the cross, and that was the end of the beginning. That's not a new book, that's a Bible, he said, and I've heard it all before. I tried religion, it's a shame and guilt, and I don't need it anymore. It's superstition made of tales, and just to help the weak to survive. Let me read it again, I said, listen closely, cause this is gonna change your life. He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. Angels gather round him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, and made the blind to see again. And for the first time here on earth, we learn that God could be a friend. And though he never ever did a single thing wrong, the angry crowd chose him. And then he walked on the road and died on the cross, and that was the end of the beginning. Beginning, he said with a smile, what more could there be? He's dead. You said they hung him, put nails in his hands and a crown of thorns on his head. I said I'll read it again, but this time there is more, and I believe this is true. His death wasn't the end, the beginning of life that's completed in you. Don't you see he did all of this for you? He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. All the angels singing praises to the great I am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, and made the blind to see. For the first time here on earth, we learn that God could be a friend. No, we never ever did a single thing. He was the one the crowd chose. And then he walked, and then he died. 3 days later, 3 days later, 3 days later. He was 3 days later.
Is it still on? Okay. So unfortunately, Sarah had 0.33 short of making it to nationals with this song. But one thing that was noted, that I heard just from several different people that I was talking to, she just had an awesome, awesome attitude about the experience, about going there and trying and doing this. So can you talk just a little bit about how attitude impacts the way that we see what seems like a setback or what seems like a failure?
I feel like attitude really reflects a lot on how something can go a certain way. If you don't really have the best attitude on something, it's not gonna really, you can definitely see that you did not put all your effort into it and you really don't feel that love and emotion and you're really not speaking to God. But when you do put your effort into it and you show an amazing attitude, it really reflects a lot. And God sees that love that you have for him and he really sees the message you're trying to give. Well, people can also see the message too, but it's really powerful. And your attitude reflects a lot.
Very well said. And so, you know, it's hard with a competition. It's a competition. We're human beings. We want to win and we want to succeed. But I feel like having that good attitude and having this under your belt, you're far better off than if you just had a piece of paper that said, oh, you're great. Yeah. You know, you have a great attitude about it, and she has a great voice, no matter what. We're so happy you're here. Thank you.